Good evening all. Today I'm going to show you the train formation technique and how support resistances work in well in the market for positional trading. So here is a Reliance chart in front of me. It's a 5 day 50 minute chart and we are going to place the trends over here. So trend is what? Trend is the friend till it bends at the end. This is the very first line everybody listen when they come into market, and that's true. You have to trade with the trend only. Trend is what? Trend is means you have to connect the higher highs and lower lows. What is those higher highs and lower lows? You have to, from this trend line, you have to connect the high to the next high. This is the next high, and see the magic. The magic here is, if you form a line, I have connected only two points over here, right? This point high and this point high. Only two points I have connected. Rest all in the straight line. Rest all in this straight line. See here, it has exactly touch here. It has exactly touch here. So that means only basis on the two points, all other three points are formed. Three points are formed. And this also, this point, see, it has not touched here. Slightly come here and gone above. So if it would have crossed this line and gone down, or this bottom position of low, I would mark here. See, if it would have crossed this point and would have gone down, and trend has been broken. So my current trend is this. This is my channel. I have to connect only two points, two lows, or say for example, I remove this line. This is the bottommost line, and this is the bottommost line. I have to connect these lines, right? So this is my channel. This is my channel of trading. Once it has been broken at upside, at this point. Then it has gone in uptrend. So I would have gone buy over here. Let me show you. I would have gone buy at this position and keeping my stop loss over here. See, it has not touched. If it have touched, then it has gone down at this cross point. So I would have gone buy and continuously following the uptrend. So this is the trend formation. Initially you have to choose the baseline and go according to that, the support and resistances. What are the support and resistances? This is the resistance, because market has come at this level at many times. See here, this line, this is the resistance lines. It has come at here, it here again, second time here, again second time, but has not been broken up. Only at this point it has broken up. Now there are chances that Reliance tomorrow morning will go up, because the major resistance has been broken. Last 5 days resistance has been broken, and this downtrend has completely finished at this point itself. At this point itself, downtrend has finished. When it has crossed this point, the downtrend has finished and it has started uptrend. So downtrend was only in this channel. So what somebody would have done is, after this day, say for 22nd of May, where the market was Reliance was trading very range bound, not up, not down, and this is the levels Reliance has given on 22nd of May, high and low. These are the high and low. You have to mark the high and low levels of Reliance, of the any stock, I would say, when it is trading sideways. For the next day, when it has broken this low, when it has broken this low level on 23rd of May, somebody would have gone short over here at this position, keeping the stop loss over here at 1327 level stop loss, and would have gone short here at the position of 1320. So see the trade. This is fantastic trade, only on the trend line and the basis. no indicators used, nothing. So if you gone short here, it continuously riding the trend till this point, till this point where this breakout has happened here. Breakout of my trend has happened here. You would have booked the position over here and would have gone buy side by keeping the stop loss here, by keeping the stop loss here at 1301 level. Somebody would have gone buy here at 1308 level by keeping stop loss 1308. How I form this line, you know, it is simply the baseline. It is simply the baseline where two times market has come previously, but has not been broken. So this is my support line. So this is my support for the day trading at Reliance on 25th of May. I would have gone buy at this position 1308 by keeping stop loss at 1301, and see, today I would have got this position. Still, I would say, since Reliance has broken the major resistance over here, there are chances that Reliance may go up from this point. Or for the short side, if it has broken at this support level, this resistance level, then it will become a support. When resistance has broken, it becomes a support. When support has become broken, it becomes a resistance at a next level. So this is simple trend, simple trading with the only with the trend line and formation of support and resistances. You can add many other indicators to get an accuracy, but this is the simplest trade I want to show you with the very basic strategy. And this candlestick which I've used is Heikin-Ashi. Here it is mentioned, Heikin-Ashi, which is an average candlesticks. It's not a normal candlesticks. It gives the average value. Normal candlestick, if I go for, it would give this kind of results. Here you can form the trend, form the lines, but I don't prefer because it gives a very noisy, very, you cannot, cannot decide well. See here the noise. See here the noise. You cannot decide how the market is trading. So better go for an Heikin-Ashi chart. Chart type, always select an Heikin-Ashi and then apply your strategy. So already you have filtered the noise from the market and now you are going to apply your strategy. So best way to go with the Heikin-Ashi whenever you are trading and applying any of the indicator, go Heikin-Ashi. I would recommend go for Heikin-Ashi. Don't go for normal charting. Fine. So this is the strategy of the day. And you can mail me if you like it. If you want to learn any more strategy, more complex strategies, more confirmed strategies, which have been backtested for many trades, many months, I have that. I can give you. Keep posting, keep mailing. Thank you.